He's considered to be one of the leading African-American painters of his time. He gave style, hope, and movement in his paintings. Ernie Barnes was born in Durham, North Carolina. He developed his love for art as a child when he would sometime accompany his mother to work. She oversaw the household staff for a prominent attorney. While at the house, Barnes would read art books and listen to classical music of master artists. Barnes' mother believed in education and exposure to the arts. He attended Hillside High School and graduated with 26 athletic scholarship offers, making it possible for him to attend North Carolina College on a full athletic scholarship to major in art. During the 4 years that Barnes spent at North Carolina College, he worked with Ed Wilson, the art director, and William Fletcher, the co-chairman. They taught him the fundamentals of drawing and painting, anatomy, structure, perspective, light, and shape. Barnes stated, "If you're going to be an artist, you've got to work from your experiences, whatever they might be." Investors, art collectors, celebrities, and professional athletes increasingly sought Barnes' work. In 1959, Barnes sold his first painting for $90 to Sam Jones, a professional basketball player for the Boston Celtics. In December of 1959, the Baltimore Colts drafted Barnes in the 10th round. For the next 5 years, he went on to play for the Titans of New York, San Diego Chargers, and the Denver Broncos. In 1974, Barnes was introduced to television producer Norman Lear, who subsequently commissioned Barnes to paint a series of original pieces for his new television CBS sitcom, Good Times. He featured what would become Barnes' most famous work, Sugar Shack, in the show's opening credits for 4 years. In 1976, Marvin Gaye asked for permission to put the painting on his album cover. Other musical artists, such as Donald Byrd, B.B. King, and Curtis Mayfield, also used his artwork. Barnes managed to accomplish his childhood dream of becoming a successful visual artist. Throughout the 80s and 90s, he continued to do art exhibitions all over the country. Much of Barnes' career has been committed to producing works of art that accentuate humanity in all its glory. In his hands, a paintbrush has become a powerful tool in provoking, enlightening, and inspiring a deeper understanding of the world we all inhabit and share. This is the life of Ernie Barnes.